We are using the digital domain to facilitate participative governance or Jan Bhagidari. When we assume office in May 2014, many people, particularly youngsters, express a keen desire to share their ideas and work for the nation. It is our firm belief that there are millions of Indians whose transformative ideas can go a long way in taking India to new heights. Therefore, we launch the citizen engagement portal, MyGov. This platform enables citizens to share their thoughts and ideas on important issues. In many key policy areas, we received thousands of valuable suggestions. Many logo and emblem designs for various government initiatives today are the result of crowdsourcing and competition on MyGov. In fact, even the official app from the Prime Minister's office is the result of competition floated on MyGov, which received brilliant responses from youngsters. MyGov is a prime example of how technology strengthens democracy. Let me turn to another example. On assuming office, I realized that important government projects and initiatives often suffer on account of unnecessary silos in government functioning and the lack of focused decision making. Therefore, we devised a cyberspace-based platform called Pragati or Proactive Governance for Timely Implementation. Pragati in Hindi literally means progress. On the last Wednesday of every month, I meet top union and state government officials for a Pragati session. Technology breaks silos. Sitting in our respective offices, aided by the cyber world, we discuss and resolve important governance issues. I'm happy to share with you that the Pragati sessions have resulted in faster decision making through consensus in the larger interest of the nation. Pragati has put back on track the infrastructure projects worth billions of dollars which were stuck in red tape. I have even tried something on my own through the Narendra Modi mobile app. This app deepens my connect with the citizens. The suggestions I get through app are very useful. Today we launch the Umang mobile app, which will provide over 100 citizen-centric services. At the back end, these services will be created, catered for by many different departments of the union and the state governments. This integrated approach will add an automatic layer of peer performance pressure in the working of these departments.